In the book of Revelation, we see John guided to see the throne in heaven. Revelation 4:1. After this I looked, and there before me was a door standing open in heaven. And the voice I had first heard speaking to me like a trumpet said, "Come up here, and I will show you what must take place after this." The phrase "after this" marks a transition to the third section of the book. John had previously witnessed the messages to the churches on earth. Now, he focuses not on earth, but on heaven. Many elements of John's next vision are similar to those of Ezekiel's first vision, which also begins with heaven being opened. Ezekiel 1:1. In my 30th year, in the fourth month, on the fifth day, while I was among the exiles by the Kebar River, the heavens were opened and I saw visions of God. John hears a familiar voice with a piercing tonality similar to that of a trumpet.